Jesse Ritka here now to tell us if it's worth celebrating, the weather that is.
It's always worth celebrating, right?
Okay.
We can enjoy the weather no matter what Mother Nature throws at us. We do have a chance for some rain on Thursday morning, but your post planner shows conditions getting better and improving as the day wears on. So things get going at 4 o'clock, should be at 48 degrees. It will be cloudy, but I do expect a little spot of sunshine before they close that garden. Not that we need the rain that we're going to be getting on Thursday morning. So far, we're up about an inch just for this month. So far on the year, up almost 3 inches as far as precipitation goes. At least we're staying dry tonight, and in fact the cloud cover will be decreasing and going away. We'll see some starshine before morning. 46 degrees at the moment in Milwaukee. It is a little bit cooler the further west you go, as you would expect without the heating of Lake Michigan. 40 at the moment in Beaver Dam, 41 in Waukesha. We will be watching temps drop for all of us into the 30s tonight, because that westerly wind will push away the cloud cover, allowing clear skies to drop our temps into the 30s. So a cold start to your day tomorrow, and you can already see that clearing line just starting to push into the Madison area. Maybe a few areas with some patchy cloud cover in Dodge and Fond du Lac County. That's high pressure trying to work its magic. It was trying to do it a little earlier today to give us some sunshine. Just didn't win out. Will tomorrow, though, high pressure pushes away all the clouds, lots of sunshine, a good looking day to start on your Wednesday. Notice by about 6 o'clock, though, the clouds start to creep back into the forecast. Rain holds off until late Wednesday night and into Thursday morning. And you can see the heaviest of the rain will be off to our west. So this little batch gives us about 1/4 of an inch of rain during Thursday morning. By the time the beer garden gets open on Thursday afternoon, just cloudy and cool with temperatures in the 40s. We'll be looking at a few more scattered chances for some showers in the 7-day forecast. For tonight, though, clearing skies, 36 for your overnight low, 33 away from Lake Michigan. Then tomorrow, again, starting off with sunshine, but the clouds start to roll back in later on in the day. High of 54 in Milwaukee, even warmer away from Lake Michigan, 60 degrees inland. Then we get into your Thursday, again, a slight chance for some morning rain. That clears up by the middle of the day. Temps will be cooler at the lake with 40s for most of us because of the cloud cover. Friday, a little bit warmer with some sunshine to start. Another chance for some showers Friday evening. Off and on chances for showers and thunderstorms as we go into your Saturday with a high of 68 degrees, and Sunday, stray shower on Easter morning. But your adorable little weather kid for today is Braden Murphy. He's 5 years old and he's got his sunglasses in his hands. He is ready for that sunshine tomorrow.
I'm amazed at the number of 5-year-olds who have to keep their shades close.
Seriously, they gotta look cool.
They want to cover up that
cool
handsome
dude
face.
That's why he's got them in his hand.
Yes, keep them there.